Now, as the country prepares for the swearing-in of President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni tomorrow, the curtains are officially falling on the 10th Parliament. The dissolution of the 10th Parliament is due today, meaning tomorrow they will be simply waiting for the swearing-in of the MPs-elect later after the swearing-in of the President. Let's take a look in this story.
Two and three sub-counties without such security.
The dissolution of the legislative arm of government comes just a week after the president officially wound up cabinet sittings to prepare for the new term of government. The dissolution of the five term of legislators of the 10th Parliament will be followed by the swearing in of the new term bearers of the 11th Parliament, who are expected to take oath beginning on the 17th to 20th May 2021. While presiding over the plenary this morning, Speaker Kadaga noted that legislators are expected to ensure they present all reports expected of them, among others. Although she had earlier indicated that the legislative arm would close business on Friday this week, the Speaker realized that there will be no minister to attend to the demanding business of the House.
In favor, say aye, the contrary, no. Aye, sir.
No.
Kadaga used the opportunity to remind the new legislators to follow the swearing-in program earlier issued, in which only three people are expected to accompany each legislator as the parliament moves to observe standard operating procedures. Story by Rachel Nakasi and Obedo Tale for the news in parliament.